Hey everybody, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton here in San Antonio, Texas, and I'm excited today to teach you a little SEO trick that might help you even more so improve your organic ranking on your website. It's a really quick little tip, but it's actually really cool, super easy to do. So you know how most images, let's jump over here really quickly and say most images have some sort of an alt text behind them, right? We all know that tip for SEO, right? That all images should have an alt tag behind them. Well, did you also know that links should have a title tag behind them? And that'll do this little popover. Check that out. Whoop! That's my title tag behind that link. I'm gonna show you how to do it. Here you go. So we're gonna jump over here to this site, and let's just say on the About Us menu item, we want to have a title tag pop out. I'll show you where that hides. We're gonna go into Appearance and go to Menus, right? Because that's where we wanna go to get into our main menu. And this is our About in our main menu, right? So I'm gonna go into this item right here, and there's not the area I want to edit. There should be a title option here. And if this is the way your website looks, then all you have to do is jump up here to the top, and the top right-hand corner is Screen Options. Open up that little drawer, and you can check Title Attribute. Zip that back up, and now we've got the spot to say our extra text that we want to say. So About WordPress Wednesday, right? And this is a great opportunity to add in our keywords. And so I'm going to save menu, and now when I go back to the front side of the website and I click refresh, now when I hover over About, there's going to be the flyout for About WordPress Wednesday. Super cool, huh? So let's see what you do whenever it's in the text. So if we were to go to our About Us page, let's say meet our CEO and president, you know, Corey Ashton. So I want Corey Ashton to be clickable, right? So I want to link it, and I'm just going to choose whatever page for now. And so WordPress, you know, puts in all that nerd code for you to create that link, but what it doesn't do is allow you to add in the title attribute, which is, again, another opportunity to put in your key term. So use it like, think of it like an alt tag for an image. This is a title tag for a link. That's all that is. So all you would write is title equals open quotes, whatever you want to say, and close quotes, and update it. And once you do that, once you hover over now, let's see, I'm going to click refresh, and now Corey Ashton should be linked, and then there's Corey Ashton, there's my hover over. Kind of cool, huh? Imagine being able to put in more key terms kind of behind the scenes inside of title tags. It's really a cool idea and a great little tip for SEO. I hope I'm helping you improve your online marketing. Be sure to comment in the description box below and then in the thread to tell me what you need help with as you're building your WordPress websites. I'll see you next week. Bye, y'all.